Good morning, Ospreys!
Ms. Munn!
And Mr. Sink, here with your final news of the school year.
Mr. Sink, this week has been incredible, but more importantly, this entire school year
has been incredible.
Uh-huh.
Our Ospreys have worked so hard in not always the easiest of circumstances.
Yes.
I mean, hybrid learning, cohorts, in and out of school, virtual learning, but they did it and they succeeded and just soared like the Ospreys
Woo!
They are. Speaking of, fun things.
Fun things. We love fun things.
I love my jokes.
Oh, and of course, we need a joke.
So I heard people really loved my sheep joke last week, so I thought I'd tell one more.
Yeah, they definitely loved the sheep joke.
Where do sheep go for summer vacation?
Sheep? Well, they have a lot of wool, so...
Don't overthink it.
Oh, okay.
They go to the Bahamas. Enjoy your time off, be safe, take care of yourselves, and for our kindergartners and first graders, we can't wait to see you
yes.
again next year. And for our second graders who are leaving us and flying on over or hopping their way now that they're frogs
uh-huh.
to Frog Pond, good luck. We know you're going to do incredible things.
Yes. And guess what? I go to Frog Pond too!
You'll get to see them?
Yes, I can't wait.
I'm just a little jealous.
Uh-huh. It's okay. I'll tell them you said hi. They'll tell me to tell you you said hi and everything like that.
And you know, maybe we can share our morning announcements or something.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
So they can hear my jokes.
Of course. They're going to miss your jokes, definitely.
Well, I hope you had such a great time like we did this school year.
Uh-huh.
Enjoy your summers, but it is now time. Will everyone please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance? Attention, salute. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Have a great day, a wonderful summer, and we'll see you again in September. Bye, Ospreys!
You've got a friend in me. You've got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles thousand miles from your nice warm bed. You just remember what your old past said.
Boy, you got a friend. You always have a friend in us.